school?
Yes, it is!
Gregory Miner from Thompson, Georgia.
Well, congratulations, Gregory. You've just won an Open House Party CD six-pack featuring Sheryl Crow, Dave Matthews, who will be with us later tonight, and
live from Chicago with Dave Matthews, Jerry Springer, and Sing
Two Drunk Elves,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Party, party. Well, what a festive occasion this is. It's an open house party. It's our Christmas special, and we're here with all kinds of crazy people. Actually, we're in Chicago tonight, and we have so many people coming by. Jill Lawrence is here, who is a disc jockey and shark. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. My voice is deeper than yours. It will be by the end of the night.
Oh, be quiet and kiss me.
No one told me I had to do this.
These are all radio people. This is a radio people party, and we have all these radio people. Jerry Springer, by the way, is supposed to come by later on tonight.
That's what I heard. I'm ready to throw something.
We couldn't get Oprah, though.
We could throw chairs.
But meanwhile,
I'll kill us
first.
The request lines are all open. We want you to be a part of the party,
party.
Too.
Party for party.
800-669-1010 to open house party. My name is John Garrett.
Beanie.
Yep.
Hello, my name is Claire, and I'll be your server.
Chicago, our big Christmas special with all these crazy people, and we're here in the back room here at Chris Schiebel's house somewhere here in Chicago. We're actually in this little back room, which is by the back door where people go out on the back porch to smoke cigarettes, I guess, or whatever, but the party's just getting underway now. We have, I don't know, a couple dozen people here. Hello, Tommy Garrett's here. And Harry Legg, say hello. Say
hello. Gotta say hi to my sister Peg.
Where is she?
Cleveland.
That is a true story, by the way. His sister's name is Margaret, right?
Exactly.
And your last name is Legg.
That's right.
Harry Legg and his sister Peg.
You got it.
Oh, boy. Jerry Springer is supposed to drop by tonight. NSYNC will be calling in, and Dave Matthews will be coming by. He's going on stage tonight here in Chicago at the United Center around 8:30, so we figure he'll be here any time now. So don't leave the radio, stay by. We also have been assured that he will probably play live for us acoustically right here on Open House Party as we do our Christmas special here from the fabulous City of Brotherly Wind. Our
Open House Party.
Will your children be off to college?
All you have to do to eat fondue is you take a piece of meat and you stick it in the oil and cook it till you like it, and then you dip stuff on it. And it'll be up for about the next 2 or 3 hours, so at your convenience, enjoy it. We'll have chocolate fondue later. And now we return you to the open house party already in progress.
In the boiling stuff. And this afternoon when they were testing the fondue pots, all the lights went out, the power went out. We're plugged into a separate thing. We're plugged into the laundry room here at this laundry. So we have a good shot of going on no matter if the power goes out. But stay tuned with us all night long. The biggest Christmas party on the planet. I'm astonished the power hasn't gone out because when you put those fondue pots on this afternoon.
John, but we've been doing this for 3 days. We blew the power.
I know. And then the dishwasher goes on, the lights go out, we go off the air. It's terrible.
And this is your third visit, and you've now done 3 cities that this party's been in.
Isn't that amazing?
Kentucky, Providence, Rhode Island, now Chicago.
Thank you, Providence. Thank you.
There's going to be a sitcom, or NBC is going to do a show on Providence.
They are? What's it called?
I don't know. I just saw it on TV. Providence. It's this girl from LA that, like, she's a cosmetic surgeon, and her mom dies of a heart attack, so she feels guilty, and she moves back home, and the name of it's Providence. And I'm like, they're showing this skyline. I'm like, oh, wow, they must have fixed that building. You know, I'd like to say hi to all my friends in Providence and Pro FM.
Hey.
Hello.
Everybody.
Hello to Jamie. He wants to say hello to everybody. Detroit.
Yeah, and everybody else.
Yell out. Give a shout out. Stay right there. If you're in radio, you know the people.
Like
to
not. Like, all the people listening.
Who are these strangers? All right. Open house party.
Woo! Yeah.
Don't go away.
That's
do it. And if you know how I like it, would you call my
name and give it to me right? From Chicago, with two drunk elves, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, and enough eggnog to fill Lake Michigan.
Trouble when we hang out.
My neighbors look at me funny, like I'm gonna break into their
radio paradise, the radio disc jockey party. Hello to Gary Spears.
This is so cool. You just walk up and request anything you want right
it's
here
nice.
At the party.
Yeah, you want to hear Grandma got run over by a reindeer?
I was only teasing, John. I thought everybody in the room here in Chicago Live would sing something on the air. Can we do it?
Sure.
Yeah.
Anything. I don't think we're capable. Yeah.
What do they know the words to? That's the only question.
Do you have a karaoke machine in here?
Wait a minute. You know what I do have? I have something we can all dance to here. Let me see if I can get this thing ready here.
I'm afraid of him.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, let's see.
His
hard drive is here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at that.
Wait. This is the Christmas Macarena. This is different.
Oh, yeah.
So we're all going to start dancing, right? The Macarena. Here comes it. Sing along. Joy
and
to the
so
world.
It's so crowded in here, too.
All these people.
It's so much fun.
Spilling stuff all over the equipment. Knocking us off the air.
Oh, my God.
I think it's missing some club soda.
Alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Everybody, God bless America!
A fantastic party. This is what sex is like in an ordinary condom. This is what sex is like in a new Durex condom.
Ceiling fan tonight? Come on.
What's up with that?
Turn it on, Chris.
The what? Look right over there.
Turn it on.
Look
at
the little guys. There you go.
Chris, it's great to be alive.
Thank you.
It's great to be alive.
I'd like you all to meet Linda. She's my landlord. She's my landlord and owner of this establishment.
You're not going to evict him from this, are you? Linda's cool. Well,
we're about to go into. We need to find some songs to play here.
Because the show is over in about 5 minutes.
Yeah. The show is over, but
get a replay.
What's the music log?
Right now, there's like dead air because they're doing the big old commercial break, and then open house party is going to wrap up. One thing we need to ask as a convenience, please do not use our telephones for the next 15 minutes. What they have to do now is they have to go and dial up with their computer to tell it to replay this broadcast. Which, by the way, for those of you, wherever you're from, Zach, would like to hear yourself on the radio, it might be on Christmas Eve in the city of your choice. And this is also time to ask all the volunteer DJs to get ready to spin their favorite songs, as is the tradition.
Okay.
Everybody leave! The director of the is here.
Oh my God!
Oh God!
It's the good book.
And it's so huge.
Behind the door in our five little studio, we have hundreds and thousands of 45 RPM.
At the bottom of this, there's a coax that goes in the J1, this one right here.
We have 12 inches.
Is that a coax?